Today is Organization Day at the Indiana State House.
It is the ceremonial start of the new legislative session. News Channel 15's Michael Kuhn joins us now with more on what to expect. Good morning, Michael.
Hey, good morning, Pat and Tara. Each November, state lawmakers come together ahead of the start of the next year's legislative session. It's called Organization Day, and it allows legislators to do just that, get organized. It typically involves administrative tasks and discussion of priorities for each party, which could mean big changes for the state next year. During the 2018 session, members of the Indiana House and Senate are expected to address Sunday alcohol sales. The law making Sunday alcohol sales illegal has been in place in Indiana since the Prohibition, but recent moves by lobbyists and state lawmakers could change that. Either way, it's likely to be one of the main topics of the upcoming session. Another hotly debated topic expected to take center stage at some point is gun laws in Indiana, specifically involving carry permits. Lawmakers have discussed the possibility of making it easier for Hoosiers to get and carry guns in public. The new legislative session will also bring changes to state leadership, particularly among Democrats. House Minority Leader Scott Pelath announced he will be stepping down from his leadership post today. He made the announcement this week, noting the importance of the upcoming election cycle.
I will not saddle my caucus with a lame duck leader. It's an extraordinarily important election cycle, and I knew unambiguously that that was the right thing to do.
Some say Phil Giaquinta, who represents Fort Wayne's 80th District, could fill the role moving forward. The Indiana General Assembly will reconvene for the official start of the 2018 session in January. We'll have more on what comes out of Organization Day later today on Wayne.com. Michael Kuhn, News Channel 15.